As far as guidance from our governing body here in Ontario, the CPSO, there's a couple of recommendations, but it's fairly straightforward in that they recommend starting with the lowest dose and moving up slowly. And you hear this all the time in cannabinoid medicine, but starting low and going slow. And also recommending lower THC formulations first, higher CBD or CBD dominant formulations if possible, and then moving up.